So exactly as the title describes, Amy Winehouse dies at 27 today. This news was kind of unique because, you know, over the past maybe a couple years, we've had a lot of rock star deaths, you know, especially ones that I've reported on myself, and to have to deal with that and to have to well, I'm sure a lot of you already know that Amy Winehouse is dead, but to kind of report that to the community, most of them were more surprising than not. You know, you didn't expect a rock star or an actor to die so suddenly. But this is unique because I think a lot of us, if not only me, have been saying for quite a while that, you know, we're just kind of waiting for her to die. And that sounds really morbid, but I myself kind of was expecting it. I think I might have even said it on the show jokingly, like, oh, she's really, you know, doing herself a number. And it is, you know, an addiction, you know, people argue it has nothing to do with the person, but it's just, you know, the traumatic events that follow them and what it makes, you know, drugs make people do. But hopefully this possibly might teach one more lesson, you know, as that rock stars don't make it past 27 when they're that deep in. But I was a really big fan of Amy, as a lot of you probably remember. I reported on her and her recent updates, not too recent, but when she was, you know, putting out some music or news, even if you guys didn't want to hear about it. But, you know, I really liked Amy, and I wanted more after Back to Black, which was her kind of Grammy-winning album. And I was kind of excited for that, and I guess we won't see a full, you know, finished product, but I'm sure people will try to be making money, putting out stuff that, you know, she wasn't able to release. And those are kind of my thoughts when I saw it on the front page of the news. I was kind of like, what? That's literally what I said. I'm like, what? Oh, now, you know, it finally happened. Again, it's, you know, it's not like I was wishing for her to die. It was that I was expecting her to kind of meet an untimely death as opposed to, you know, a long life of, you know, music. I don't know. I just can't imagine her as an old grandmother that has fully rehabbed, no pun, and lived a long life. So, rest in peace, Amy. You will be missed by your fans. I will miss you. I'm sorry that this had to happen like this. And if you guys want to share any of your thoughts, you know, I'm not going to ask you to be respectful because it's your freedom of speech, but, you know, I did really enjoy her music. But you can write in the comments below. Tell me what you thought about how this happened and if you will miss her. Thank you for listening. Have a great Saturday. Have a great weekend, guys. I'll be doing the review of Ronnie Radke's new album, Falling Reverse's new album, The Drug Mizzou, next week. So I will talk to you guys later. Peace, love, rock and roll.